Hi everybody, welcome back. Last episode we showed you how to do a really simple ankle wall test to determine someone's ankle mobility and their general range of motion. Today I'm going to show you one of the many techniques you're going to learn after the assessment has been done, how to actually help to release and improve the range of motion in the ankle. There's actually two different types. We'll talk about a static release another day, but today I'm going to show you an active release technique. Okay, so we're going to put your right leg on here. Okay, so we're going to get that right into the belly of the calf. Okay, so what we want to make sure of here is that this is not painful. It's one of the number one mistakes people make with foam rolling. You see their face clenching. That kind of pain causes tension, in addition to it causes pain, but tension is actually going to limit our ability to improve the range of motion in that particular joint or muscle group. So from this position here, all we want to do is find a spot that's a little bit tender. So Jory, you're going to tell me where that tender spot is. Okay, so that's a little bit tender. So from there, bottom line, also, if this wasn't tender, there's some things that Jory could do to increase the resistance by putting her foot on it, but if that's got resistance, she doesn't need to do any more. So now, Jory, I'm going to have you point your toe and pull it back, holding the end point for a couple seconds each way, and we're going to repeat that 10 times. Okay, for the largest range of motion that you can. And as she's doing this, in general, this is going to cause a little bit more discomfort, okay? But this is a really simple exercise called an active release technique that you can do to help someone that might need to improve their ankle mobility. Thanks for checking in.